Hello and welcome everybody to the very next episode of Train Simulator World's Livery Editor series. In this series we are actually going to be doing a custom request where I paint or do one of the liveries for the 395. So without further ado, let's get a cracking. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paint the train white. And I'm going to do a shape. But I'm going to do it pink. So, I might do the train pink, and then layers, shape, white, eat, and then move you up. So then I can do it like so. Okay, so I need to edit that and then I'll project it onto the other side. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to project that onto the other side as well. So it gives it sort of a bit of a motif to it. Alright, so the next thing I want to do do the next set of layers. Okay, so what I want to do is I'm going to do that. So it gives it sort of a look of wow-ness to it. Cool, and then I want to edit that, project it. Okay, that's interesting. that's actually, I might just hang on, do just that like so. Then just change some things. Is there no, okay, I'll have to do it like that then. Together, edit, paste, projection, cool. Right, so now that's starting to take shape. But I do want to put a logo on of actually, I might put it on the door. Do text. Edit that, copy that, edit, paste, change side. Okay, E, copy, E, paste, change side. Okay, so move you there, edit. Copy you, edit. So what I want to do is go to the end one, paint you pink. B. So, that is now done. Now I just need to paint the train pink. And basically, we are done. So, thank you, everyone, and I will see you in the next episode.